I think it's time for a new character. At some point, we will be loading up a new module for this. Before I finish my time here in the Tales of maj'eyal. But for now, we're going to stick with the Age of Ascendancy. Let's make a... We'll make a... an old school one. We'll make Nolok Clubber Rakes. I don't know if that's two B's and two R's, but whatever. Nolok was a human, but we'll make a dwarf, and we'll make him an alchemist. Alchemists throw things, like bombs and stuff. You can read about it here. They use magic. They do not use the forbidden arcane arts practiced by the mages of old. Such perverters of nature have been shunned. Shunned, an unbeliever. They're physically weak, but they have special abilities like the ability to create golems and stuff. You know, stuff. So let's do that. Alright, so we want to have a high magic stat. Willpower covers max mana, mental save, and spell save. And so... you can right-click to take one out. So there's that. And cunning will be important. But I'm going to go ahead and put one into dexterity as well. So for our talents, we start out with no category points, but we do have two class and one generic. So this is a generic. It's a racial ability for dwarves. Activated. Call upon the legendary resilience of Dwarven race to increase your armor, spell, and physical saves for 8 turns. It's based on the constitution stat. I'm not going to play with that. Throw bomb, I'm not a big fan of. Fire infusion, when you throw your alchemist bombs, you infuse them with explosive fire. It's good that I have a point in that, but I don't really want to mess around with it too much. Golem power, though, is something that I will want to use, because I'm going to want to use my golem to help me, and I'm going to also probably want to be able to extract gems. This is a generic ability, so I'm going to use my one generic ability on that. We're going to go for a golem spec, basically. That's what that means. So here's our completely inaccurate summary. This is what we changed, I learned. This is how much we differ from the base character stats that we were originally given. We increased one dexterity, one magic, and one willpower. We have 5 more max mana due to the increase in one of those things. And, you know, some stuff. And we have golem power, extract gems. We also have the ability to throw bombs, infuse the bombs with fire, and channel staff. Channel staff will be one of our main attacks. So, here we go. Welcome, Nolok Clubberix. You are a member of the proud but secretive race of the dwarves. Hailing from the Dwarven Empire of the Iron Throne, you have been sent to investigate the old fortress of Reknor, which has been overrun by orcs. Upon arriving, most of your team got killed, and now you must crawl back to the Iron Council and report what you saw there. Only Norgan, a fellow dwarf berserker, and you have survived, but the orcs will not let you go easily. You have sworn that once you reach the Iron Council safely, you will take on a life of adventure, looking for treasure of fame and old. Away from all those orcs. So this is not random. We're going to start here in... Where are we? Reknor. And every time you start as a dwarven alchemist, probably as any dwarf, you'll start here. And here we have Norgan, who is the sole survivor of our expedition, aside from myself. And my golem is right here. He's doing fine. And then we have some rats and stuff, so I'm going to stab some rats. And here's some orcs. So, these are our abilities here. We don't have a whole lot of hit points, but we do have plenty of mana. And we can do things like throwing bombs, we can create alchemist gems, we can extract gems, mana surge. I don't really understand how that one works, but I know that when you click it, you get shitloads of mana. This refits our golem. It either creates one, or if it is alive, I can talk to it, change its weapons and armor, and repair it. So that's fun. And we have the resilience thing. So I'm going to channel my staff on that guy, which does quite a bit of damage. He dropped an iron gate, great maul, and we'll use our staff on that guy again. And again. And then we'll punch this guy. Okay, so a linen cloak and a linen cloak crafted by a master. This one's way better. Going for this one. Gotta kill me a rat first. Let's grab that. Before I forget about it. Okay. Let's put on our... Ooh, it's special. A linen cloak of Eldoral. It gives plus one defense and plus one cunning and dexterity. Cool, so now you can see our character has a little cloak on. Aren't we adorable? And we're going to shoot this rat thing. And then our golem will finish it off. Whoa, where are you going? Let's go this way. I want to go this way. Okay, that's just a regular one. There's some stairs there. Golem found something. He's off to... Oh, boy. Oh, it's not snakes again. I'm going to... Oh, God, snakes! Let's throw a bomb. Right there. Boom! Yes, I'm a bomber man. Okay. We found a rune. Sneaks regeneration infusion. I think we already have that. Yep. So no need to worry about that. And we have a war axe of crippling. I'll take that. Uh-oh, I found a trap. I should probably rest, but I want to know where my golem... Okay, there's golem. We'll rest for a little bit. Get my points of health back. We did find those stairs, but I'm not ready to go down yet. Which is unfortunately what she said. They're never ready. Not when you need them. Hallway clear. You can cruise pretty quickly if you hold down the button. Oh, and you have to be careful though, because you will get caught on fire. So far, so no lock. Uh-oh, that guy's got a bow and arrow. I'm going to focus on the orc down... Oh my god, I'm already almost dead. Okay. Using my regeneration thing, I'm going to throw a bomb at him. That didn't do me a lot of good. I'm going to go hide. Good luck, golem. Is he dead? Or did he at least have the decency to run away? An insatiable iron war axe. I wonder if I could give that to my golem. It looks like he's using an axe. I'm going to try. I don't know how this works exactly. So if I use this... Press M to set up. No, that's for my hotkeys. I want to change your weapon. I want to give you... Wait a minute. What? How do I... A two-handed weapon. Oh, do I not have any two-handed weapons? That's one-handed and one-handed. Dang it! I just wasted that ability. Fortunately, I don't think it took any mana from me, but, you know, now we know. And here we have a sun infusion, which is apparently rad. It's got 5 points of radness. A stat that I always want to use. That is not a dump stat.
You killed a bunny. Don't kill any more bun-buns.
Oh, you can kill those guys, though. I don't know if I just dodged that arrow or not, but... We hit him for 11 or 10 lightning damage. We're gonna pound him with our staff. He just got trucked. Can I throw a bomb like here? No, I can't. I can throw it there and do some damage to those rats, but okay, they got him. I'll be taking that money, thank you. So this is much different than our experiences with, a linen wizard hat. Now I just need my robes. It doesn't really do much, but it looks cool. No, it doesn't. It doesn't look cool at all. It looks ridiculous. I look like a lawn gnome. Why? Aw, you again. Oh man, I'm hurt. Like, really bad. I'm gonna go hide now. Good luck. I think they killed it. And we have a steel war axe. Probably a two-handed, but I'm holding out for something a little better. Alright, I think we're ready to go. What the hell? What hit me? Probably a trap or something. Okay, here's the starting area. The stairs are just north of there. And... Oh, what was that? A grounding rough leather cap of ire. Say what? Adds to my fatigue, but... Activate the talent Battle Cry. Plus 5 lightning resistance. I think that's better than what I've got. And plus... Oops. I don't want to wear that stupid hat. Alright. Feeling much better about my hat now. And... Why... Did I just level up right there? Oh well. is Control G? Shift G? Shift G. Alright. So we got 3 points. Put them into... I'll put them into... Magic and Constitution. And we have a class and a generic talent point. Golem power is good, but I want to focus on other stuff. I'd like to focus on my staff combat here. I wish I had another one, but I don't.
No.
We only have 1 class point left. Fire Alchemy, Advanced Golemancy. We don't have enough for that yet. And... not a whole lot we can do here. I guess we could get this, but I don't... Like I said, I don't like putting too many points into active abilities so much as passives. So I guess... I guess we're going to put it back into Golem Power, because we are that Golem build. Accept that, and then now we can move on to the next area.
Oh my god, it's a rat mouse.
We win, and a pile of... we'll call that... Ooh, an Iron Dagger of Paradox. I'm curious. Let me look at my staff. It's just an elm staff. Minus magic 11. Oh no, it requires 11 magic. It's a cold type damage. Okay. And... powered by arcane forces. That's really good. Plus 5 temporal damage. Awesome. That sounds really cool. I can't really do anything. Miner's rough leather cap of defense. Do they have any leather caps of rats?
Snakes!
Man, I'm all paranoid about snakes after that goddamn anaconda. I will not fuck with them again. Okay, I should be able to pound this guy before he gets anywhere near us. Well, my golem protects me from whatever those are. I don't appear to be able to hurt that guy, but everybody else can. Golem? Okay, there you are. We'll go ahead and rest here for a minute. And carry on. Ooh. Icy shield of something. Rough leather gloves of dexterity. I can wear those. Sure. Why not? This cap... I think it has better armor than this one. Yeah. But it doesn't give me resistance to lightning and... or any physical or mental resistance. The other cap gives me some stun immunity. 10% stun and freeze immunity. I think I'll keep the other hat on. Whoa. Oh, that was a trap. Poison trap. Great. Why is Golem all the way up there? Okay, what do we have here? Iron Gauntlets of Attack. Oh boy, that snake means serious businesses. I'm gonna turn on regen. I'm gonna throw a bomb. Here. Ooh, yeah. I am going to use my staff. And... Copper Ring of Sea Invisible. Hang on. Can I just... Good interface. Alright, so we're getting some good fat loots here. Oh boy. I should not be doing what I just tried to do there. Let's rest. Oh, hey. Alright, now we'll really rest. And I'm sort of going by the map up there in the top left to see if I've been somewhere before. The only stairway I see is the one where we came from. What do we have here? Radiant Iron Plate Armor of the Sky. An Iron Battle Axe of Defense. I'm going to give that to my golem. To change your weapon. Maybe I can give him this armor, too. There you go. It's better than his Battle Axe by a long shot. And I have to specifically use the ability to change his armor. But I did give him a new weapon. And I'm going to see if I can give him this armor. Which is really good. Alright, we'll just wait for a bit for that ability to recharge. Change your armor. Yes. That one. He can't use it. I don't know. For some reason he can't use it. Not enough stat. I knew that. Or whatever. Mighty Rough Leather Sling. This is the staircase we just came from. But we did need to go this way and fight another freaking orc. Ow! Wow, I'm really not good at fighting. It's a good thing we have two friends who are. Although, you know, that is sort of my golem spec. Ooh, a linen wizard hat of seeing. I think now would be a good time for a bomb. Everybody doing okay over there? You murdering successfully? Whoa. An ice trap. I'm immune to those, huh? Cleansing iron mail armor of Toknor. And I'm carrying too much stuff, but I can't move, but I can switch places with my golem. Let me see if he can wear this. I should change his name, too. Oh, cool, he can wear that. Awesome. Alright, now let's drop some of this crap. Let's drop the iron mail, and we'll drop this crappy battle axe. Is this hat any better than mine? Less armor. And all it does is give me blindness immunity, so not really. I don't want to drop this because, oh my god, I can sell it for probably a lot of money. I'm going to drop this, though. Don't want that. Don't really want that either. This rune. What's this one? Brighten the area, revealing stealthy creatures and blinding creatures caught in it. No, I think we're good. There's a limit to the amount of runes you can have. I think I might already be at that limit. Okay, now let's change our golem's name. We'll name you a Herp Golem. Where'd he go?
Herp Golem!
Oh boy. It's you. I hit him for 9 cold damage, and he hit me for 6 physical, 3 nature. That's not bad. I can tank this guy. Oh god, rats!
Bun buns!
I can deal with the little stuff. Some of those orcs are way tough, though. And I don't like snakes at all. Oh boy. I lost sight. Here you can see our debuffs down here blinded. Alright, I'm okay. Oh, that looks bad. I'll deal with the bunny. You guys deal with the tough thing. Okay, this one was a dead end. There too. Still no sight of the next area. We haven't been this way yet. Which is good because there's nothing to it. This is a dead end, but I want to make sure I mark it out on my map as such. There's a trap there. Aha, here we go. And I think we've actually already explored the rest of this area, really. Acid trap and money and iron mail of nature resistance. Not so sexy. So we'll just move down. Escape of Reknor, part 3. Exploding. Part 3. Oh, I have a level and I didn't get it. Let's level. So I'm going to put some points into Constitution and magic. Ooh, we got a new talent available. So, Golem Power is able to get even better. So is Extract Gems and Channel Staff. Not a whole lot else going on here. And no category points yet. So we'll do the same thing. Staff and Golem. Oh, why? That hurt. Brotok the Reaver hit me for 13 blight damage. What the fuck is that? Oh god. Brotok the Reaver, male humanoid orc. He has 300 hit points. Blocks your way to the Iron Council. You must pass. I'm assuming he will not let me pass. He used Infusion Saturation and Rotting Disease. Thanks for that. I'm gonna step back. Really? Oh god, okay. Now I can start staving. Oh boy. I think he's almost dead though. God damn, my crew is just a power beast house. Now all I have to do is not die. Yay! We survived. Let's see what we got. A Rod of Recall, that's familiar. We know what it is. Insulating iron may have cold resistance, flaming iron sword of accuracy. It's a massive two-handed sword. Golem. Ooh, a wizard hat of magic. Nice. Crimson war axe. It's powered by arcane forces, but we don't know what it does. I'm going to take that and see if we can't identify it. Now this is the... We didn't use this at all in our last character, but... It's like a cell phone to Elisa the Scryer, and we can, if we don't have anything to identify, we can just be like, no, but I want him to show him items that the orb couldn't identify. So this is Skull Cleaver, a small but sharp axe with a handle made of polished bone. The blade is chopped through the skulls of many and has been stained deep crimson. So that's that axe we got, and now we know what it is. It is Skull Cleaver. Is a one-handed axe? I can't really tell. It doesn't say. Weapon, war axe. Can I give it to my golem? Because I would like to. Oops. I'm free from the acid? Something bad happened and I wasn't able to use my golem thingy. So we'll try it again. What? Why won't it let me refit him? I want to. Ooh, a shielded linen robe of lightning resistance. Huh, I wonder if I should wear that. What's my current robe? It's just a linen robe, definitely. Whatever this robe is. We're gonna wear this, our new wizard hat and our new robe. Linen, shielded. Alright. Alchemist agates are used for a number of things, like, I believe they're used for creating bombs or something? Let me see. Oh no, something uses mana, but I can't remember what it... Or uses gems, but I can't remember what it is. Oh yeah, an alchemist gem. So, yeah, we have to use the gems as bombs, I guess. Okay, but I'd like you to actually do it this time. Okay. I used the ability off the hotbar with the number 2, and it didn't work, but clicking on it seemed to make it work. Let's see if I can give him this weapon. No, but I can give him this. This one's better, I think. I don't know. Let me see here. 9.5. Yeah, this one is better. This one's got a better critical chance, but this other one has plus 4 fire damage, plus 7 accuracy, and it does a higher bit. Base damage. This one. We're gonna take the battle axe of defense. Iron armor of cold resistance. I'll see if I can give that to Golem Pants, because I wanna make sure he's got good armor and stuff. Really wish he could use that. He can't use that either. I can make him wear a robe. let's see here. We'll drop this iron plate. And... That. We should be able to move again. Iron War Axe of Daylight. A citrine. That's one of those gems I can use to make bombas. So the clock has just struck midnight. 18th of Oriton, 120-something-something, the year of somewhere. I guess that would be some when. Phase Iron War Axe. My golem is frozen, and there's a mighty longbow there. He's cool. He likes it. Alright, so that was simple enough. And we should be... This is the Iron Council. The Dwarven City.
Thank you, Nolok Hubberix. We both survive. For the wealth of the Empire.
I will bring them the news and then rest. I do not think I want to see death so closely for some time now. Farewell. Hooray! Escape from Reknor alive with your squad mate in Oregon.
We did it! We did it! Hey, dude, we did it!
So let's take a look at our quests here. Your heart pounding, desire for wealth and power. Time for you to start an adventurer's career. Deep below the Iron Throne Mountains lies the Deep Below. Long sealed away, but still from time to time adventurers go there looking for wealth. None that you know of have come back yet. But you did survive Reknor. You're great. I am pretty great. Thanks. The Old Forest, the Maze of Dearth, the Sandworm Lair, and the Dykara. So, some areas for us to venture into, but let's go shopping. Let's see, what do we have here? A mace smith. How about I sell you... What? This is only worth $2.50? Bullshit. Let me go to the axe smith, see if he gives me a better deal. Because that thing is, like, not... Oh my god, that's only worth $2.50? This thing's worth 10, and it's a piece of crap. It does... What? I hate to give this away for such a little amount of money, but it's useless to me, so... Whatever. I'll sell off all this other crud, too. We have lots of stuff to sell, thankfully. Iron Gauntlets of Attack. Grounding Rufflet. Yes, that one. No, I want to wear that. I don't know why I'm not wearing that. Miner's Rough Leather Cap. This is worth $4.50? What? Be worth more. And our fucking gems are worth more. But we need those. We're an alchemist. We can sell both of these. They're both not useful. And I think that's it. All that leaves us with is our hat. Wizard hat of scene. Yeah, no, I put on the wrong hat. Derp. God, I hope this other one looks better. It doesn't. Dang it. Okay, so that leaves us with $40. What do we have here? A tanner. That's all leather stuff. Can't really use leather. A mage thing. A tailor. Monstrous rough leather belt of the vagrant. That's worth $227. So, let me see if I can find an item here. Okay. Enchanted linen robe. Spell power plus 2. But it doesn't give me any armor and stuff that I like. So, no. Thick linen cloak of the Shalorin. Our current cloak is just a regular... Our current cloak is plus 1 dexterity and cunning, and this one is plus 1 magic and willpower, and plus 1 defense. So it's pretty good, but it's very expensive. I don't really know what else to spend money on, so I think I'll buy it. Sure. Sounds good. Yeah, this is the cloak of Eldoral. Defense, cunning, and dexterity. Whereas this one is defense, willpower, magic, and cold resistance, so it is better for my character than this one. Alrighty. Who's that guy? Some sort of guard guy? We've already been there. Whoa! Trippy. Crystals. Can I break the magic dwarven crystals? Ow! Oops. I've got a level up. I'll get to that. Uh-oh. Are they gonna... Uh-oh. I was just kidding. They're not attacking me. What's with that blue guy? Hi. They're just very concerned with my activities. And are following me around intently. Leave me alone. It's just one bomb. I don't know, maybe these crystals are sacred to you or something, but still, go fuck yourself. Defender of the Empire, Warrior of the Empire, Defender of the Empire, Mystic of the Empire. Ooh, a gem shop. What is this? A rune master. Okay. Phase door, mana surge, phase door, rune. All stuff we've already got. Yeah, these guys are a little bit concerned with my activities. Hi. Yeah, about that. I was just kidding. Oh, God. I think they might want to attack me, but maybe they can't. I want to find a stave merchant, but there isn't one. So, it looks like there's one other place. I want to see where this goes up here. Hi, guard. The deep below. No, I don't want to go there. I mostly just want to get out of here before these guys decide that maybe they're done being all friendly with me. I hope I didn't do something really bad, because so far, so good. I'm not dead yet. So we'll go ahead and level up here.
Herp Gollum.
Actually, we'll level up ourselves. You can also just click on the word level up, and that'll work. But I think it is Shift G. Wow! 6 stat points. We must have leveled up a lot. Willpower. Ooh, I don't know. I really want to put some more into Constitution, and yeah, I think we'll put more into Willpower, a lot. Alright, and we have 3 class talents and 1 generic. We have a new ability here. This is a passive, improves your resistance and your golems against the elemental damage of your own bombs. Sadly, I should probably put a point in that, so I will. Golemancy, golem resilience, golem's armor training and damage resistance. Oh, that's good. We'll put a point into that. That's a class ability. We have imbue item. Imbue a body armor with a gem, granting it additional powers. Only imbue it once and it's permanent. That's pretty cool. Oh, boy. Yeah, I'd rather put a point into staff mastery, though. It increases the amount of damage we do with staves, and that's important. And that leaves us with 1 class point, so I guess we could put it into Golem Resilience again? Alright. Looks pretty good to me. Alright, so we had, let's look at our quest thing here. Into the Darkness. The Old Forest southeast of the town of Dearth. The maze is west of Dearth. Sandworm Lair is far west of Dearth. What the hell? Where's Dearth? How am I supposed to know where Dearth is? Can I drown up here? No, you can't swim up here on the world map. There are little farm areas. Where's Dearth? Whoa! Before you stands a man covered in dirt and blood. He is out of breath and half mad. Please, you must help me. It is slaughtering everybody in my village. Please help. He points his finger at the nearby forest. I will go there and see what I can do. Small lumberjack village. Okay, hopefully this isn't going to be the end. You hear screaming not too far from you. Joy. Who are you guys? It's a lumberjack, and he's okay. He works all night, and he screams all day. A lumberjack falls to the ground dead. What is it? Bad feelings. I have them. Is it in here? No? Where is it? This guy's moving around. A lumberjack falls to the ground dead. That was creepy. Oh, whoa. Ben Kruthdar, the Cursed. He has 600 hit points. He is twice my level. And he's gonna beat the fuck out of me. Where the fuck is my golem? Okay, I'm gonna use my regen. That didn't help in my resilience. I'm gonna run like a little bitch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Help, lumberjacks. Oh. Where's my golem? It must be dead. Oh, dick. Oh, dick. Well, at least that time I knew exactly what killed me. So, yes. Our golem looks like... It looks like that means that the golem was, like, either... It was either killed, banished, or put into some kind of torpor. Either way, let me look at the message log. Okay, so there's the lumberjacks. Button, Kruthbar. Weakened by the gloom. Resist torment. Slash. It didn't say anything about my golem. My golem was just gone. Maybe he was just off getting a cup of tea. Regardless. That guy. Cluster fucked me. Okay, well, that was one more character in Tome. And we've got a few more to go. Hopefully we'll unlock some new ones at some point. That would be nice. If not, we can try new modules and stuff. So join me next time. Or don't. Just don't leave my leg. My golem did.